Children, today I am going to show you the different kinds of hand movement in double hilaire, that is dubur. We start from the first hand movement. This is for today. It's enough for you to practice.